As you can tell from the title, this is a teaching video on how to play Your Love by Rush Blues on the acoustic guitar.
Okay, so in this video, we start off with one of these things right here. And you get one of these things right like this right here, called a capo. And you kind of just place this on your second fret of your guitar, of course in standard tuning, and start off in an E minor chord position. The thing different here is that you place your ring finger on the steel string, on the steel E string, second fret, and it shouldn't give off a sound like this. And from there, you move the ring finger and your pinky finger onto the steel strings on the third fret, and put your middle finger on the A string, third fret, to create like this thing called a C add 9, I think you call it. But anyway, it should sound like this. And then just simply move your middle finger up one. And then you kind of go into like a D. And so basically that's the introduction and first and second verse. So we'll try to play with it right here. 3, 2, ready, go. And that is the first and second verse, introduction and interlude, whatever you like to call it. Now into the pre-chorus, you go into like the C, and just go into like a palm mute. You don't have to do it, just do like a stop or something, whatever you call it. So anyway, I need you to go to like a C, do an E minor, D, and again. In the chorus, you go into like an A minor position, which is should sound like this, then to E minor, C add 9, and then G. So together it should sound like this. Come make the day. Now, of course, you already know how the second verse is, same as the first in the introduction. Now, into the bridge, you go like into a D, which is your love. It goes to E minor. Has stolen my heart. C. Your love set me apart. Just do is kind of right where your middle finger is on the A string, third fret. Just put your index finger on the fret before that. It should sound like this. Then C, and then D. Find me, and stop me, and take me, and save me. We hope this video was beneficial in your training. If you like, please subscribe to our channel, and you'll receive our latest uploads and training videos and all sorts. So if you like, subscribe. From the Reno Brothers, thank you and God bless.
So find me and stop me and take me and save me. Come like the day.